my family, my fans. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am Favor Esther Favor. Today I want to show you how I make salad. How I make salad. But today it's in a different way because we call it tabbouleh in Arabic. The salad I'm making today, we call it tabbouleh in Arabic. But if you have these things in your home, you can just make it. It's a very unique salad and it's very nice. So I'll start showing you what we need to make the salad. What we need to make the salad. Here we have something we call bulgur. Bulgur. It's like this. I don't know if you can see it. We call it bulgur. Bulgur. If you go to the supermarket, you see the name, it's written bulgur. I forgot and I already took it from the paper. So I just remembered now how to show you. It's written bulgur. So we need bulgur. Then we need parsley. We need parsley. Parsley, we call them bagdunas in Arabic. Bagdunas. This is parsley. We need a spent leaves, but if you don't have, it's not a must. And we have coriander leaves. We have coriander leaves. Then we need tomato and onions, white onions. But if you don't have white onions, you can just use red onions. We need mint. Mint, or you can call them nana. You can call them nana or mint. Nana, it's in Arabic. We call them mint. You need them. But if you don't have, don't worry. Just use whatever you have. Then we have, but this is optional, please. We have pomegranate fruits. Pomegranate fruits. I don't know if you know them. Pomegranate fruits. It's optional. If you have them, they go well in any salad. You can add to your salad. Okay, so for now, let's start to prepare our stuff so that we can continue and cut them all together and we see the result. I'll start by cutting tomato. I'll show you how I cut tomato, just like this. That's how I cut. I'll cut small pieces. I'll just cut like this, small pieces. Like that. Small pieces. Okay. Yes. Just cut small pieces. All according to the way you want. So, after cutting small pieces, I have already cut it before. My tomatoes look like that. I'll just add here. My tomatoes look like this. Next, I'll cut my onions. Yes. I'll cut my onions like this, small pieces. Try in your home and let me a comment and tell me how it is. So my basil already, I already cut my small basil, onions. I already cut my onions. They look like this. Next, we have parsley leaves. I'll cut them the way I cut. Kales. I'll cut the way I cut kales. So I'll just cut them. It's very easy. You just prepare like this. So just cut like this. Very, very easy. It's very unique salad. You can try. Very unique salad. We call it tabura in Arabic. So I just cut like this. Okay. So remember, I already cut before. Then with my mint, I'll cut the same. I'll cut the same the way I'm cutting the parsley. Remember, I tell you the parsley, we call them nana in Arabic. Bagdunas. We call them bagdunas. Nana, it's mint. Mint, we call it mint. Nana in Arabic. But for parsley, we call them bagdunas. Parsley, we call them bagdunas in Arabic. I know you have parsley. You can buy parsley and try this salad. It's very unique. Very, very unique. Very unique. Just cut your parsley together with mint. Mint, it's for flavor. Together with the spent leaves. Together with the coriander leaves. This all for flavor. They give some good flavor. So I already cut my spinach and coriander leaves. I'll mix them together. Yeah, I'll mix them together. So like that. This is optional. If you don't have, don't worry. Just use whatever you have. So, because I already done it, I already have them with me. I wanted just to show you how I remove them from here. So, the next thing I'll do, I'll just add little from here. Also my tomato. And my tomato. I'll add also my onions. I'll add onions. Okay. I'll add onions. I forgot to tell you that this bulgur, the first thing you do is you add some water here for 20 minutes or for some minutes according to your time. Add water, soak for some minutes. Then after some minutes, you dry the water and your bulgur will be ready. So this is before we add the water. Now I want to show you after adding water and after cleaning it, because you will add water after 20 minutes. You wash it, then you dry the water. So here we have, after drying, after soaking for 20 minutes, then I wash it, then I dry the water. Then now I will add here together. I will add here. So our main ingredients here is bulgur and parsley. This is our main ingredients. It's parsley leaves, and bulgur. This is our main ingredients. Now, let's mix together, then I'll show you what next. Yes, our next thing is to make sauce. We need sauce to mix together. So here, next thing is, I have, this is lemon juice. This is lemon juice. I have salt with me, salt to taste. So we want to make sauce. We want to make sauce. We add salt. I have black pepper with me. paper according to your salary. Is it too much? Is it little? Then I have olive oil with me. This is the sauce to make our salad taste nice and have a good taste. So, and this is lemon juice. Remember, if you have seen something I have showed you but you don't have, don't say I will not make salad because I don't have this. Just try with what you have. And so, this is now our tabbouleh, our salad. I'll try to mix little by little and tasting the, if there is enough salt, enough lemon. So I'll just put little by little. After I will taste. So let's mix our salad now. That's how you mix it. So like now, I can see I need to add little bulgur. I will add little, or I can just add all. Yes. So when you are mixing, that's when you know what you need more. And our salad is getting ready. You can see how it looks like. Also, I need to add tomato. Yes. The way you are mixing, the way you see what you need. What you need more. So, then I can see I need to add the fruits, pomegranate fruits. Remember, it's optional. If you don't have, no need to add. Okay, so I have to taste the salt. Yes, I need more salt and more and more. So that's how you do it. You mix while tasting because you don't want your salad to have no taste. So you mix and you taste at the same time. So this is our salad. We call it tabbouleh salad. It's very unique. You need parsley. You need coriander leaves, spinach, onions, and tomato. Okay, let's taste again and see. Wow, now it's okay. Our tabbouleh is ready. It looks like this. Now let's see the final result. We have to taste in a sahan. So, yes. Let's see now how we will serve our salad. Our salad will be like this. Put in a sahan and plate like that. You can see how it looks. Yummy, 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 yummy. This one, for those who want to lose weight, this is the first step to be losing weight. Just eat salad. It will help you to lose the weight. So here is our salad. It's ready. Our salad is ready. And that's how our salads look like. This is our final results. So go try. Let me see. Write me a comment. Tell me how it tastes on your side. Please Welcome. Let's eat together. Try this salad and come back and tell me how it is. And goodbye. I love you all. Don't forget to subscribe and to tell your friend and to tell your friend and a friend to say that Esther, she was in the kitchen. Esther, she is in the kitchen. So welcome. Thank you. Bye-bye. Subscribe. I love you. God bless you all.